Welcome to All In On YouTube channel. Today we are going to see how to install and use MassBurn panel. So let's start our video. First, let's go to MassBurn panel website. Open your browser and search MassBurn panel. Go to this GitHub page. Now we need to go to VPS. For that, I use Termius software. First, get root access. Next, update packages. Now we need to install MassBurn panel. Scroll down in MassBurn panel website. Let's install MassBurn with SQLite database. For that, run this command. Press Ctrl+C. Now we need to set up username and password for MassBurn panel. Scroll down in MassBurn panel website. Now we need to run this command. Type any username. Type any password. Type again your password. Leave these as blanks. Now we successfully installed MassBurn panel. Now we can only access MassBurn panel in localhost in VPS. So we need to use local port forwarding. Click on alt icon. Go to port forwarding. Click on new forwarding. Click on continue button. Type 8000 as port number. Click on continue button. Click on select a host button. Now choose the VPS that run in MassBurn panel. Type 127.0.0.1 as destination address. Type 8000 as destination port number. Click click on continue button. Click on done button. Click on this icon. Now double click on lock and rule. Now port forwarding is working. Now click on this link in Massburn panel website. Now you can see Massburn panel login page. Type username and password that you typed before. Click on login button. Now let's go to Massburn documentation. Change website language to English. Now click on Get Started button. Click on Menu. Click on X-ray Inbounds. Here you can see different proxy protocols. I choose VLS WebSocket not TLS. Now you need to copy this JSON code. Now we are going to add this proxy protocol to Massburn panel. Click on settings icon. You can see inbounds here. You need to add comma here. Now paste copy text. Here you can set port number for WebSocket. Click on Save button. Close this window. Refresh your browser. Click on Create User button. Give any username. Set other settings as you want. For protocols, I only use VLS. Now click on Create User button. Now you can see every details here. You can copy subscription link here. You can copy config from here. You can get QR codes from here. You can edit this user from here. I think you got basic understanding about Massburn panel. Thank you for watching this video.